Oh, hallelujah. Let us proclaim our God's blessings upon us right now. It's in my heart and there's so much joy and the presence of God, friends. Hello, come and bless the Lord. And let us proclaim our blessings that He has given to us. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. Let us say and speak the word of God. Oh, glory to you, Almighty God, Elohim. We worship you, Lord. We worship you. Oh, we thank you. Oh, we dance for you. We lift our voices to you, Lord. Oh, Elohim, our great I am. Oh, Adonai. Oh, thank you, Jesus Christ. Almighty Father, praise the Lord. Let us rejoice so His presence will be here. Oh, before we proclaim our blessings. Oh, let us sing songs to Him and praises to Him and worship Him. Oh, glory, glory, God. Oh, thank you, God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, it really helps in the night, in the middle of the night when we pray to God. Oh, when we can wake up and not slumber. Oh, it really helped me. I'm just testifying because the Lord wants us to testify the majestic works He has done. Oh, Almighty God, Elohim, great I am. Oh, we thank you, God. We lift your name on high. Oh, we bless you, Lord. We bless you. Oh, we thank you. We adore you. Oh, our God will supply all our needs. Oh, we know the scriptures. Oh, let us proclaim it. Our God supplies all our needs. Oh, according to His riches in glory in Christ Jesus. Oh, let us say it. Oh, Almighty God, you supply all our needs according to your riches and your glory. Oh, in Christ Jesus. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, let us proclaim His blessings. Oh, let us proclaim. Oh, He wants to give us. Oh, He wants to give us. Oh, He loves us. He knows what we need. Oh, glory to God. Every good gift and every perfect gift is from the heavens. Oh, every good gift, let us have it. Lord, proclaim. Oh, proclaim your gifts. Good gifts from God. A good gift. God so loved the world, He gave His only begotten Son. It was a gift. Oh, your Holy Spirit gives. Oh, your precious anointing gives. There are so many levels of glories. Oh, let us proclaim and draw close to Him. His every perfect gift is from above. Oh, from the heavens. Oh, come down. Oh, let it come down from the Father of lights. Oh, from the Father of light. Oh, Heavenly Father. Oh, let it come down and descend upon us. You are the Heavenly Father of all the lights. You are the light. Oh, mighty God, Elohim. Oh, Heavenly Father. Oh, give and it shall be given to you. Oh, give all of you to God. Oh, give all of your presence to God so His presence can take over you. Oh, it's not just material possession. He wants you. He wants your soul. He wants your heart. Give the measure you want to give Him. That's what comes to you back from God. Oh, give yourself to God. Yield yourself to Him. Oh, yield yourself to Him, saith the Lord. Yield your soul to Him, your heart to Him. Oh, yield yourself, presence. Oh, seek His presence. Oh, it is precious than gold. Oh, it's precious than any precious jewels on the earth. Oh, seek His presence, saith the Lord. Oh, give your presence to Him, and it shall be given to you in the way you measure your presence to Him. Oh, He press it down and shaken together, give it to Him. Oh, pray in the night, pray in the morning, oh, pray in the afternoon, pray in the midnight, pray in every watch of the night. Set your alarms and pray, press down good measure. Oh, in your tiredness, wake up. Jesus said, do not slumber because the enemy will tempt you. Oh, because our bodies are weak. Oh, when you get into that heavenly realms, the Holy Spirit anointing. Oh, slumber does not even touch you. Oh, it just carries on. Your body's weaknesses and strength of God comes upon us. Oh, let us press down and shake together. Oh, a good measure. measure, running over, and give it to God, our presence, our hearts, our times, our minds. Just give it to God so His presence can take over our lives, our areas of our various needs and the cries that we have. Oh, let us swap it to the joy of the Lord, the rest of Him. Come, rest in Him. Oh, rest in Him. Oh, fear thou not, saith the Lord, for I am with thee, saith He. Oh, He is with us. Let us proclaim, Lord, You told us not to fear because You are with me. Oh, tell Him You are with me. Oh, You, oh God, my God. Oh, You said You will strengthen us. Oh, strengthen me. Oh, help me. You said You will help me. Oh, You said You will uphold thee with thy right hand of my righteousness. Oh, God, with Your right hand. Oh, lift and uphold me, Lord. Oh, almighty God of Your righteousness. Oh, keep it close to You. Keep me at the heart of Your throne. Oh, keep me at the heart of Your throne and help me to keep You in the heart, Heavenly Father, and the altar, the prayer room of my heart. Oh, almighty God, the Lord bless thee. Oh, the Lord says He blesses thee and keep thee. Oh, He told us that He bless us and He will keep us. Oh, He will not be unfaithful, but He is a faithful God. Oh, beloved, saith the Lord, oh, above all things may God prosper and be in health, good health, oh, even to our souls. May the Almighty God prosper you and I, oh, keeping us good health and our souls, to keep our souls and our hearts and minds and spirits and body intact in God, in perfect peace and harmony of God. Oh, Elohim, great I am. Oh, let us adore the Lord who is blessed, making us a blessed ones, who said we are blessed. Oh, we are blessed in God Almighty. Oh, we are blessed in the Almighty God. Oh, we are blessed. We are blessed. Oh, proclaim, I am blessed. Oh, I am blessed. God is able to make all grace abound towards us. Oh, He said His grace will abound towards us. Oh, His grace abound towards you. Abound, abundance. Let it come over each of us. Oh, at the sound of my voice. Oh, Almighty God and our loved ones. Oh, may You be able to make all grace to flourish in us, abound in us. Oh, Almighty God, if the enemy offend us, we reject it in the name of Jesus Christ. So Your grace may abound towards us. Oh, Your grace rest upon us. Oh, with all sufficiency in all things. Oh, God said in all sufficiency, we will be sufficient in all things. We will not lack, but we will abound in every good work. And everything, whatever we do unto God, saith He. So all that we do abound in every good work. Oh, all sufficiency come upon you and I. Oh, all sufficiency come upon us. All grace of God be abound in us. Every grace that He wants to give us. Every gift of anointing He wants to give us. Every gift of His presence He wants to give us. Oh, the light of God consume our darkness. Oh, the light of God come upon us and consume us. Oh, the light of God come upon us and consume us. Oh, when our ways please the Lord, He even makes our enemies to be at peace with us. Oh, He says even our enemies will be peaceful with us. When our ways are pleasing to Him, may our ways be pleasing to Him. Lord, show us Your way, Lord. Oh, align my footsteps, oh God Almighty. Align each one's footsteps. Oh, pray to our Almighty God. Oh, ask Him to align your footsteps, align your ways, so it will be pleasing to Him. Almighty God, please let me please You, God, in my ways. Oh, let me please You, God, in my ways. Help me. Oh, tell Him to help you to please Him in your body, in your ways, in the acts, in the darkness. What do you do? Oh, let it please Him when you are by your own on yourself. Are you doing things that is not pleasing to God? Oh, right now we rebuke that spirit that does not allow us to please God. Oh, we cast it off. Every spirit that makes us to unplease God. Oh, right now we uproot it and we give it away. Oh, we cast it away. Oh, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Christ, every action we do, please God. Oh, please God. Let it please God that our enemies will be at peace with us. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, His fullness we all have received, and grace for grace. Oh, let us keep receiving grace for grace. Oh, let us keep receiving His fullness. His promises is that we become full in Him, like full in Him, full of the Father in Jesus Christ. He wants that fullness of Godhead in us. Oh, let us have this fullness, that holiness of God in us. Oh, let us receive it. Oh, grace after grace. Oh, glory after glory. Oh, let us keep marching and let us keep getting from Him. Oh, the grace of God come upon us. Oh, let it clothe us. Oh, let it clothe us like He clothes the grass of the field. Let the grace of God anoint and clothe us. Oh, let it clothe us completely. Wrap us around, Lord, Heavenly Father. Oh, God is so in good pleasure with us when He works with us, that our wills are submitted to Him. May our will be submitted to Him. Almighty God, may it be a good pleasure for You, Lord, that Your perfect will be done in our lives. Oh, in each one's life. Oh, may everyone that's hearing, may Your perfect peace come upon them. May this glorious good pleasure rest upon them of Yours. Oh, each one of us. Oh, Almighty God, Elohim. Oh, great I am. Bless Yourself. Oh, You are blessed. Oh, You are blessed. You are blessed. You are blessed. Oh, blessed be the name of the Lord. His glories of glories rest upon our heads. Oh, rest upon us. Oh, His heavens of heavens rest upon us. Oh, let His throne reside in our hearts. Oh, let His altar before the throne come in our hearts. Oh, come in our homes and families. Oh, mighty God, let us lift Him up. Oh, let us lift Him up on high. Oh, let us lift Him up in praises and adoration and songs and hymns and dance and singing and melodies. Oh, hallelujah. Let all these gifts fall upon each person, Lord, that we may just not watch it, Lord, but others do, but we do ourselves. That in Your anointing we get the gifts and skills, Lord, each one of them. Heavenly Father, if any of us lack these skills, oh mighty God, may Your skills of heaven open these doors of heaven. May all these gifts and skills that needs to come in us, oh, to explore and to dance and to be have this divineness, Lord, with healing and comfort and loving one another, Your love abound in us, God. Oh, let Your love abound upon us. Oh, let us rejoice. Oh, just rejoice in the Lord. Oh, His mercy endures forever. So fear not. God will supply all our needs. Oh, in His richness and glory. Oh, His every good gift and every perfect gift. Oh, He is tuned it to give it to us. Oh, receive it. Oh, receive it in good measure and in good strength, overflowing, pressed down. Receive it from God. Oh, receive it from God. Shaken down, He gives it to you, every good gift and perfect gift right now. Oh, right now, receive it. Oh, right now, receive every good gift and perfect gift from the heavens. Right now, pressed down and shaken, and the Lord gives it to you. Oh, to each one of you and to me. Oh, praise God. Hallelujah. And to all our loved ones. Oh, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the Lord bless each one of you. Oh, give you the perfect gift. gifts that He has in store for each of you. Every good gift, oh Almighty God, that He gives, the measure that you produce to Him. Oh, give all of you to Him. Give yourself to Him. He wants your hearts. He wants my heart. He wants my soul. He wants your soul. Oh, He wants our body to be pure and holy so He can have all of Himself in us. Let us give all of us to Him. Oh, let us not fear the darkness of the world. Oh, He is the light. He consumes the darkness. May you rest in the light of Christ. Oh, today and always, may you rest in the love of God, in His peace, in His grace and mercies. Oh, may He give you the blessings that He has hidden from us because of the glorious days ahead, because best is yet to come. It's not done in God. The best is yet to come for the children of God. Oh, the best is yet to come. Proclaim it, for your blessings is upon you, Almighty God, and upon each of us and our children. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you for your presence. Oh, thank you for your blessings. Oh, thank you. Thank Him. Oh, thank Him for everything He has done yesterday, all the yesterdays of our past and today. Oh, redeeming us to tomorrow, into eternity. Oh, as the world draws dim. Oh, it's going dim and dim. His light, oh, shines from east to west, from north to south. Oh, thank you, Almighty God, for your healing wings. Oh, we love you, God. Oh, we praise you, God. We thank you, God. Oh, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Oh, thank you, brothers and sisters. Oh, such a joy of the Lord. Hope it rests upon each one of you, I pray. And I believe the Lord is with us and He's leading us. Amen. And amen. God bless each of you and your families, and you are in my prayers. Hope I am in your prayers too. God bless you and take care and love you. Take care, brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ. Amen.